Hi, my name is Arona Korman Gvariyahu, Arona Korman Gvariyahu, and I am here to tell you a little bit about a course that we're trying to offer through the Mofet Academy here in Israel. There's a big problem in the world of trying to teach English as a foreign language to learners who have learning disabilities. It's no secret that every classroom of learners has students within it who have different kinds of learning difficulties and learning disabilities. English itself is a language that causes learning problems. It doesn't initiate the problem, but if there's an issue of learning and difficulty, the English language and its complexity makes it more difficult to learn and understand. I work here in Israel as a national counselor for teaching English as a foreign language with teachers and with parents regarding learners who have learning difficulties, special education students, students with special educational needs, and learning disabilities. And one of the things we see again and again and again is the need to empower teachers with knowledge and skills and actual classroom tools to include these students more effectively in the classroom and to give these students a sense of success in learning something that for many is easy, but for these students becomes difficult. As we get into a more literacy-based world, more and more people have to learn how to read and write this very, very complex language. The course that we're offering deals with a number of different areas. The course is offered through a number of different ways. First of all, we will have two synchronic sessions where I get to meet you all. We get to have conversations. We'll talk to each other. We'll write emails to each other. I'll find out who you are. You'll find out a little bit more about who I am. And then the rest of the sessions will be asynchronic, which means you can go in the free time that most people don't even have anymore. And you'll be able to access the different tasks and assignments, the different video clips, readings, different things that we've put online for you to learn about and develop skills and more tools for working with your students with the learning disabilities. I'm also hoping that parents of children with learning disabilities who want to help their children at home will also join our course. Parents have a wonderful additional edge that many educators lack in the sensitivity of what it means to have a child with learning issues who wants to succeed in the academic world that school has become. Finally, my final goal in the course is not only to give tools, but to help the teachers who participate and the parents who participate, ways to create intervention programs that can be worked on both in the classroom and outside the classroom in order to really make a difference for our English language learners.